man, I weld with the acetylene torch. Like on a nothing. Man, I literally.